Noon today, bond is set at $800,000 for a man accused in a child pornography case. Investigators say some of the images involve children as young as 2 years old. Christopher Muldrow of Oakley was arraigned this morning. Investigators say they got a tip from the organization Internet Crimes Against Children about Muldrow. They say they found pornographic images on Muldrow's cell phone, Snapchat account, and Google account.